And I said I like it, so whatever you asked me about, that's what I was talking about.
All will be made clear tomorrow, gentlemen, when you meet the sage for yourselves. Until then, let us drink. Let us find the observatory together. For with its power, kings will fall, clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours.
Alright, mission complete, guys. Well, I pickpocketed all of them. I don't know how I didn't complete the shooting range, but whatever.
Rest well, Duncan. Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives, and with it, your reward. After which we will discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
Excelente. Meet me down at the docks first thing tomorrow morning.
Okay.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
Alright. Yeah, that's what he said. You'd have to repeat yourself, man. So do I have to... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, do I have to pass time before then? But no. It's already... I already got the thing. There's another courier here. Where do they appear after every mission? Get him! Oh! Eh, whatever. I don't even care about him, to be honest. Wasn't there an assassin's contract right here. I'm gonna go do that. What else do we have in this city? There's another viewpoint there. Maybe I'll go get this viewpoint first, and then we'll get, that assassin's contract. We'll do that. And then we'll go do, whatchamacallit? We'll go do, maybe one more story mission, and then I'll call it quits for tonight. Do I only play on what? That's okay. Sergeant Gaz. Alright, got that. Let's go do this assassin's contract. And, they'll do a story mission, like I said. I don't know how he's able to access these things if he's not a true assassin. Same thing. Same reward. We stay out of combat, which we'll try to do, I guess. But if not, whatever. We'll still get 1,000 reals. Even if we don't, remain stealthy. Oops. Oh, wow. Look at this. This is the whole map of the Caribbean here. Wow, so we're gonna explore all these different places. It's a lot of stuff. It's gonna be happening in the game. Oh wow. I could zoom in and already see the viewpoints. Oh wow, I could even set targets for there. How would I even get there though now? Where the hell am I right now? Alright. There we go. Well, that's a pretty big world, guys. It's gonna be a lot of stuff to do in this game. There's a cat here. Hey, what's up, buddy? So, is this not a restricted area this time? Oh, it is, though. No, it is. It's gonna be a little bit harder. There's not as much, there's not as many, perches, you know? Oh, shit, there's two guys right there. How am I gonna get out of this house? Can I climb this rock? hand. I'm gonna wait till this guy comes over here. Okay, that's even better, because I don't want him to fall and alert those guys. There we go. First kill with the blade. Our new assassin's blade. Actually, he's fallen. I guess those guys aren't going to see him, though. Alright. Where's our target? There he is. Alright, gotta kill him without being... Actually, this is not bad, because... Look, he's going off by himself. This could be an easy one. And I got the stealth bonus. And we're gonna kill this guy, because he saw me. That was easy, guys. We assassinated that guy, no problem. Got the stealth bonus. I only had to kill one other guy on the way, so that was pretty easy. I like those little assassin contracts, though. They're fun. Like I said, those are the type of side quests that I like. Max Payne 3? I don't have that game. I played it though. I think I rented it from Gamefly a long time ago. I don't have it though. I never bought it. I like that game though. But I already beat it, so I'm not gonna play through that. Should I try to get this chest? Nah, I don't care about that right now. I have 8,000 bucks anyway. It's burning a hole in my pocket. So I have a pistol now, right? Get this chest though, since it's not guarded by anybody. Wait, I can fast travel, right? Is that true? I mean, not like that's that far away. Let's just see how it works, how fast it is and everything. Yeah, I guess that's pretty fast. Got us a little bit closer to where we want to go, I guess. So all the viewpoints are a fast travel spot now. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I played The Last of Us. If you check out my channel, youtube.com/GoldenEagle171. Right there at the top, you could see it. I did a whole playthrough of the original story of The Last of Us. And a couple weeks ago, when the DLC came out, I also did a walkthrough of the DLC for The Last of Us. Left Behind. So if you want to check out my YouTube channel, you can see me play those.
Hey, tú, espera.
All right, just leave me alone, buddy. Oh my god. Now they're after me. Hiding spot over here, though. Yeah, I'll play some GTA heists when they come out. That'll probably make me go back to GTA 5. Maybe. I'm not too sure, though. It depends what I'm playing. What else I'm playing at the time, because Titanfall comes out next week, so I'm going to be playing that, and I want to play like a bunch of new Xbox One and PS4 games that come out, so if I'm not like too busy with other games, I'll definitely play GTA again. I haven't played it for a couple months.
Good morning, Duncan. Good morning, Duncan. Just over here.
Edward! Hello, Edward! to purchase my remaining sugar. Huh? Quite a coup, I must say.
He just called you Edward.
Oh, that's the merchant who sailed me here. Out of caution, I gave him a false name.
Ah, well done.
We'll catch up on it later.
He almost revealed his cover.
Very punctual, Duncan. This way. Here he is.
Yeah, I want to play Watch Dogs too.
Templars and assassins of Sotpor.
I wanted to. That was the first game I wanted to play for PS4.
I am told
but
your
then
surname
they
is
deleted
Roberts.
It and pushed it back.
Is this so?
So now we have to wait till like the summer to play it.
You recognize this, I think. According to old tales, the blood of a sage is required to enter the observatory. We have the key. Now we need only its location. Perhaps Mr. Roberts will be good to provide it. Transfer him to my residence.
I'm gonna have to protect him, probably because he has a health bar.
Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See, sin duda. The observatory was a tool built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned the desire to
that's
kill
right,
Mayan mentor.
He's Atamar. Just a pirate, so he doesn't know anything about the true the aliens and all that stuff that the assassins and Templars know.
No.
The ones that came before, that's what they call them, right?
Along the way.
A pity. But the map you delivered with the blood vial will see that job finished.
Aye. That's the idea.
Oh, so there's blood in that thing? Is that what that is? The blood vial? He said we need a blood. They needed blood to open the door.
I feel it too.
So.
Do not let them get their hands on the sage at whatever.
So who's the sage? Oh, they're running.
Assassins!
Defend the Templars. Oh, sent the real assassins. Come on, buddies. Who's... Oh, shit. Come on, buddy. No. Oh, my God. I want to switch the swords. There we go. Man, these assassins suck. They've got, like, snipers up there or something. How did he even lose health? Nobody's even attacking him. Shit, what the hell? Oh my God, they tackled me. Yeah, he's almost dead. He's running away. Come on, what the hell? Why can't I block them? There we go. Yeah, that's true. I guess if they delayed it, they must have a good reason, right? You want to work on the game more, make it better. What did... Oh, shit. Damn, he threw that axe right in his face.
Stop it!
Looks like I got hit with a poison dart. Friggin' blew that thing at me. Alright. Oh, that's the sage there. This is him then. That's the guy we need.
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
So that guy that captured was the sage. Okay. So they took his blood and put it in that little vial? I'm guessing? I guess. Oh my God, I wanna hide in there.
Hang back and make this easy on both of us, mate!
Should he jump? What the hell? Come here, buddy.
Stop, or I'll kneecap you.
Mm. Get him. There we go, got him. Yeah, the axe throw.
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster. Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, we're set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole.
Oh, got some gold.
Consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
All right, mission complete, guys. Supposed to tackle the sage from above and use a pistol in combat. That's okay, whatever. That's pretty cool that you could rate the memories too. I guess that they it actually sends that to Ubisoft, maybe. Yeah, I always try to respond to everybody. It's fun, though. It's like what Twitch is all about. And YouTube, too. You know, I always respond to my comments on YouTube and Instagram, everywhere, really. What's up, Knack-Knacky? Knack-Knacky, you're pretty late, man. I think the stream's going to be over soon. I don't know. Maybe, well, there's another assassination contract, like, right in my face here. So maybe I was going to end it after that mission we just did, but maybe I'll do this. Do one more mission and then we'll end it for tonight, and then I'll be playing this game same time tomorrow, guys. And I'm gonna be uploading it, splitting it up, you know, into 20-30 minute parts or so, and uploading it as a walkthrough to YouTube. So if you missed anything, like Knack-Knacky, you're a little late, like I said, no offense, but if you want to catch up and see what you missed, definitely check out my YouTube channel. This will be my next walkthrough on there. Alright, it's the same thing. No, you're not annoying me, man. I like to respond to the comments. It's no problem. Oh yeah, I watched Survivor too. I like that show. That's right, you mentioned it the other day too, Knack-Knacky. Alright, there's our target right there. Go help these guys out. Why am I not countering? There we go. Oh shit, that pirate's almost dead. Can't see. True's in my way. There we go, that's the last guy. Yeah, what's up, Oddjob?
Pulled me from the deep there, Captain. Jack thanks you hardy.
Got 200 reels from those dudes. Yeah, I've played the Ghost DLC. I streamed it like 3 or 4 times. And I've uploaded a couple of videos to YouTube of it too. Definitely check out those videos. One of them was actually a pretty funny, like, trolling moment. You know the Michael Myers care package on the new DLC? I actually stole it from the other team, Sergeant, and I started going ham with it. I got like, I don't know, maybe around 10 kills with it, and I stole it from the other team. So definitely check out my YouTube channel, and you can see that funny moment from the new Ghost DLC. And I got a couple other good games on the other maps too. Let's try to remain undetected. We did the first two assassination contracts. incognito, so let's see if we can do this one the same way. Alright, let's identify the target. Yeah, I like it so far, Odd Job. I'm not too far in it. I've played about 2 hours so far, but it's fun. It's a lot like the other games, and I like all those games, so. Yeah, there's our guy right there. Shit, somebody sees me. Sniper, too. Where is he? He's on the... There's two of them up there. No, the roof. I should probably take those guys out so they don't annoy me. Oh, this guy right here, too. I didn't even see this guy. Is he going to turn the other way, or is he just going to look that way the whole time? I guess he's just going to look that way. Oh wow, there's two guys down here. I double assassinate him. I guess so, right? Okay. Got a cat up here. Try to get this guy real quick. This guy's gonna be annoying. Because they're freaking sticking together. I would prefer if he freaking came over here so I could split them up, you know? Hide and seek on the map with Michael Myers? I don't know. What, just not use him? Just so the music keeps playing? Oh shit, he saw me. So much for the stealth there. I guess I didn't get the stealth bonus because they saw me. I don't know. Probably, right? That's okay, though. I guess I can't get them all. I did it on the first two contracts. Alright, well, at least now I could kill this guy. He's not coming up here, though. There we go. Got him. There's only one more guy there. Is there a guy on the roof here still? I don't think so. Oh, this guy right there. Oh shit, somebody sees me. So there's one more guy here. Right, I'm gonna try to head down there now. That well, maybe? I don't know. Maybe I could double assassinate those two guys. The target and the other guy, since they're right next to each other. Maybe from this crane, right? Yeah, I could probably do it. I don't think anyone else is even around. So that's that guy back there. Oh, let's do it. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I only got the 1,000 because I didn't remain stealth. Stealth mode, but it's okay. And he didn't even have that much on him. I thought maybe he would have more stuff since he was like the target. That's okay though. Yeah, it's the guys from Beyond Two Souls. You're right. Same thing, they couldn't see me either. Oh, what? Oh, shit, somebody saw me. What's the free game this month? Odd Job. Didn't I just help these guys? This looks like the same area I was in before with the pirates. Come on. save these guys again.
Thanks.
Or another group of them, I guess, whatever.
I'm with you.
Dead Nation? I don't know if I'll play that. I never played it on the PS3, I'm not sure. I think really the next things I'm going to play is going to be this, and then I'm going to play Titanfall a bunch next week. That comes out next week for Xbox One. So I'm going to focus on beating this, and I'm going to play the multiplayer for that at the same time. So that'll be my big multiplayer game now, Titanfall, and this will be my single-player game to beat. Alright, let's go do this next main quest, and I think we'll call it a night, guys. Come here, buddy. Come up here, I dare ya. Will he? No. Can just shoot him. That didn't even kill him, though. What? Alright, whatever. I guess the pistol's not strong enough to kill him in one shot. Thought maybe it would be. Ooh, that was pretty cool. I jumped in a window. Battlefield 4.
Niño tonto. Por eso tus manos son tan insensibles.
Wait till my notoriety goes away here. There we go. Maybe I should buy stronger pistols since I'm right here. I have 10,000 bucks anyway. What else am I going to spend it on right now? Alright, so this is plus 2 damage, but not as much range. This is a lot more range, but the same amount of stuff I have right now. Same amount of range, more damage. That's probably what... Oh, damn, that's 7,000 bucks, though. It's all my money. I don't know if I want to spend all my money like that. Should I get the one that's close range? It's only 800 bucks, but way more. It's basically a shotgun. I don't know. Or should I go 7,000? Should I go big? All right, screw it. We'll do it. Why not? I don't think I'm not gonna buy a new sword right now. Can't even afford most of the higher ones. So we got new pistols now. Stronger pistols. Hopefully that can kill people in one shot. Alright, maybe I'm... Yeah, I've played Metal Gear Solid 4. I beat it a long time ago, like years ago. Okay. Yeah, I'll probably play Infamous as well. Like, once I finish Assassin's Creed 4, I'll still be playing Titanfall, but I'll play Infamous as my next single-player game, probably. I've never played any of the other Infamous games, though, so I don't know if I'll really like it. I'm sure I will, though. I'm sure it's... a lot of people like those games and say that they're really fun and everything. So I'm sure that I'll enjoy it, too. Alright, how far away is this, by the way? That's right in front of me. I can hold 4 pistols? To craft pistol holsters. So it's probably the materials, right? I'm sure we'll get into the crafting later.
Join me for a drink, Edward.
I never played Metal Gear Online, though. I just played the story mode.
God, sink me for this pittance. 1,000 reals for those maps. That's what? £100?
I'm gonna play the new Metal Gear games too. To Ground Zeroes and Metal Gear Solid
like
5.
Torres running the world.
Have you ever, worked on a plantation before?
You know what I'm thinking? I'd like to see this observatory the governor's going on about. He said it were like a device that could follow people around and show where they were.
Yeah, you gotta get the materials from the animals, right?
Imagine my wife with such an advantage over me.
Imagine what a thing like that'd be worth. Sell that to the right person, and I'd be the richest pirate.
Good thing you didn't hear that.
In the West Indies. I'll catch you up.
I wonder when they're gonna find out that I'm a pirate.
There's a sage in that house I must speak to in private.
Locate the warden. Stay out of combat. Kill guards from stalking zones. What do you mean, stalking zones? Oh. Just the plants, basically. Like this. That's easy. When he walks by this guy, I'm gonna kill the second one. I'm gonna kill this one right here. Kill him when he comes back around. Yeah, I think Metal Gear Solid 3 was my favorite. Or the first one. That's two. We almost completed our first optional objective already. Look at that scarecrow here. Hey, come here, buddy. Did it. There's a bunch more guys around here. Come here, buddy. Listen, did more than one guy hear that? No, he didn't hear it. He didn't see his lantern fly across like that. I don't know if he'll have it seems like Battlefield 4 is more finished. I mean, Titanfall is more finished than Battlefield 4, because Battlefield 4, there were so many problems with the game and everything. Because they rushed it out. They wanted to compete like with Call of Duty Ghosts and to have it out for like the next-gen consoles and stuff this fall, you know? So, oh, there's a target? Oh, he's over to my right, I think, so. Alright, we're not gonna have to mess with this guy here. I do want to get this chest, though. But, I don't know, I don't think Titanfall will have the problems that Battlefield 4 did. Hopefully not. I mean, I don't know. Because, like I said, it seems like the game's more finished. Like it's complete and ready to go, where Battlefield 4 was basically rushed out. I'm gonna go kill that guy real quick. No. Yeah, like I haven't been whistling this whole time. Of course. I gotta steal his key. Come here, buddy. He didn't hear that? Let's keep whistling until he hears me. There we go. Got him. Loot the key. Sergeant Gaz, that's just how the chat is on Twitch. And because there's a delay, because I'm streaming with El Gato, so I have to put a delay on like the webcam. And on my audio, so there's always going to be a delay from when you actually chat to when I actually could respond to it. That's just how Twitch is anyway. Even without my delays, like when you actually type something in, I won't see it for like 20 or 30 seconds sometimes. So it takes a while for me to actually respond to you after, you know, since the time when you write it, if that makes sense. Yeah, like Oddjob said, there's always a delay no matter what. That's basically what I was saying. Oh shit, I don't want to go up there. Get down. Alright, come here, buddy. Ah! love the Assassin's Creed gameplay like that, though. It's fun. The parts of Assassin's Creed that were annoying, it's always like when you have to like run after somebody and like you like mess up, like you jump to like a wrong ledge or fall off. Those are the annoying parts, but like the stealth like this, it's awesome. Always. It always has been. I gotta find my target, by the way. There goes Stream DZ, Sergeant Gaz. I've never played DZ before, but I know it's really popular. Alright, let's get this guy to come over here, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I could just ignore these guys. Could just climb over here, maybe. Yeah. Shit. I know, I can just go into the bushes over here. Oh, shit. Sorry, I messed up my mic there. Yeah, odd job. I don't know. That happens to me a lot, too. Sometimes they always find me in the Assassin's Creed games, but I don't know. I'm trying to use stealth. A little bit more here. Oh shit. Not right there. Oh yeah. If it comes out for PS4, maybe I'll check it out. That'd be pretty cool. Alright. I don't know how I'm gonna get these guys to split up. Unless I can sneak around back here. Yeah. I'm here then. Doesn't look like anybody else is in my way. Hey, what's up, Derp? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for watching. Oh, caught me.
Basta ya!
Oh shit, do they know my true identity now?
What is your true name, yeah. Rogue? It's her.
Tarzan.
Captain, piss off.
What?
Vehicle pulls piss off.
Where is this sage? You set him free.
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the port.
Somebody else took the sage.
Send him to Sevilla with the treasure.
Wait now! I delivered your treasure tonight!
Shit.
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Wall.
So, somehow they figured out who I am. Alright, we got 100% seek out that one. 100% sync, I mean. It doesn't matter, odd job, whatever. Goldie's fine, since that's what you called me before.
A despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father!
This is Edward's past. With his lovely lady,
come,
I guess,
love.
Before he became a pirate.
Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
My hope is so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With 1,000 doubloons spilling from my pockets. Like drops of rain. I can see it.
That's when he's dreaming about being a pirate, I guess. Trying to change his life. And now he is a pirate. And he impersonated an assassin. And the Templars found out about it. Yeah, Derp, I do have Xbox One. Yeah, I have a girlfriend, Sergeant Gaz. Oh. Are we on a slave ship here? Oh shit, we're breaking free. Well, that was easy. We got out of those chains. All we did was pull them.